Okay, so we did not shoot a proper intro for the beginning of this video because it was a spur of the moment thing. But I decided to teach JayBird how to do a TikTok. I taught him the dance, I taught him how to record it, and got angry. And then we went outside and ended up recording it. Finished product will be at the end.
Yeah, no, it's this. That's how
the whole thing. Does it feel natural? Would it help if the song was slower?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
She's gonna slow it down for you, OJ.
Playback speed. It took you so long. Oh my god. Do you want to do a TikTok? Because it's like that and slow.
Can it be like, like a half step between those? I don't know.
Well, Jay, what are you talking about? You are slow.
All of the bomb reactions.
No, we have to make TikToks. That.
With that kind of slow motion.
TikToks.
Yeah.
We gotta do it. Yeah. Okay? Don't worry about other things. TikToks.
Okay? No, we gotta do others too. Anything that's just Facebook start.
You ready to try it again? This is normal speed. We'll title this JoJo tries to teach her dad TikTok.
JoJo tries to teach TikTok.
What are they doing? People will be like, damn, he showed her up.
You showed me up. You were punching when you're supposed to be framing.
No, I'm saying we sit here and practice. I'll put my own spin on it. Maybe you're scared to let me put a spin on it because I'll show you up with my chair dancing because I'm a fat man.
Now you don't do that.
So, yes.
He forgot to do the belly jerk.
Here's your close up, Mr. DeVille.
Yeah, let me record just you doing it. Are you ready? I'm gonna record just you doing it. You can do it. Ready?
Thank you.
I have a really simple version for you to do.
And I like some of those, but I don't like any of them completely.
I like some of those, but I don't like any of them completely.
No, I just freestyled one. She recorded it right on there, and I don't know if I could recreate that. It was like...
Look, I'm going to show you how slow
I was just being fluent and just going with it.
I'll record me, but I want you to watch how slow it goes. Ready?
But she wants it for TikTok. It's different. Uh-huh. You can't take my record and put it on TikTok.
Why couldn't you?
Because it don't go on TikTok.
She's tagged in.
No. You can't do...
I could upload my own videos and put the sound over it, but it looks better. Trust me. Us sitting here at each other going, no, Jason. It's not going to look good on you. It's not going to fit.
She said no more until you do the video.
Yeah, you can't have these back until you mind.
Come on, Jay, you gotta stand over there and you gotta do the TikTok dance for her.
I gotta get a dry run while standing and looking at myself in the mirror. See what happens.
You'll break the mirror.
Edit that out.
That's okay, it edited itself out. It didn't quite get it.
My last pair of clean underwear were my, like, tighty whities. I hate them. I feel like I'm wearing panties.
Shut up.
Edit that out. Hey. Hey.
What?
Edit that out.
Okay. Get away from my Zen garden. You're going to f*** it up with your non-Zen.
What is this?
Oh, that's a skylight. Hold on, I'll show you that in a minute. You'll get distracted again. Even if you go slow, when I record it, it's going to sound slow. Here, we'll do a practice one.
I'll call up in front of me while I'm practicing my movies.
His movies.
Practicing his movies. Okay, ready? Look at me. Ready?
No, that looks like you pulled your shirt over your head.
Okay, yeah, JayBird. I always cock my hat in some of my videos, and my days I feel like I'm in full swing. JayBird over here. Tweet, tweet.
Ready?
Over this way. This way. 5, 4. Ready?
You gotta redo it because you're way off. you're sitting here going like this, and it ain't even through that part yet. Not yet.
How much did that record?
Oh my god. My chest, my breath, right quick. He ain't never seen it in a dress like this. So I just finished editing the full video, and now I have to do an outro, and I had to call Dad on video call to have him do his outro. So that is what this is.
Hi, y'all. Oh, JayBird here. Tweet, tweet! Just wanted to put a little outro on here saying that love yourselves, love each other, love your God. Do something crazy, try something new, as old Joe Puppy says, learn language. And, you know, Wolfman would be the one saying, do something crazy, because he's a crazy Wolfman. Oh, you know, over there. And take time to look out your window. And don't bug me with no spiders. Get that? Don't bug me. But we'll see y'all in the next video. And I hope you like this video, because old Joe Puppy did all the editing. Bye.